The athlete will start tall with their hands above their head. On the coach's command, they will perform continuous single-leg broad jumps, landing and redirecting off of one leg, finishing after the given distance in a two-legged UAP.